here. Welcome back to another video. In this video, we will be playing Riddle School 3. So yeah, let's get right into this. And why do I have this cross thing on my circle? Okay, let's just skip the intro. So I am for a tree, and I am in this class. Well done. Let's click on him. Nope. Fred. That's my friend, Fred. He lent me his whistle to escape school a while back. It's too bad he lost his whistle recently, or I'll be out of here in a matter of seconds. Let's talk to Zach. That's Zach. I don't know why, but he is always cold. He ran into the cafeteria while it was burning a few days ago, and all of the flames were frozen solid. From what little I paid attention to during my science classes, that shouldn't be possible. Smiley. That's Smiley. For some dumb, insane, unflammable reason, she enjoys her lessons, her classes. I've also noticed that she doesn't blink. Let's have a close look at her. Nope, she doesn't blink. Let's go on Mr. Soggy. That's Mr. Soggy. He is a generally lazy teacher who can be very strict if he just wants to be. Damn, world map, you are here, not there. Wow. I don't even know how to comment on that. So, a smiling globe thing on the wall is not enough to make me happy. So sir, let's get the ruler. Okay, we've got the ruler. Oh, we can turn it. What's this? Chewing gum. Yuck. How about the blackboard? Study for the test on Saturday. Who can tell me what is wrong with that sentence? I don't think there is school on Saturday. I think I got A star on that. Definitely. So, let's see the air vent. There's a rubber band back in the air vent. I would get it, but my fingers couldn't reach. Oh, can we use the ruler? Nope. How about we combine that? Yeah. How about now? Yay! We can get the rubber band. Okay. Good thing we've got the chewing gum. That's disgusting. What do we have to do now? Do we have to throw that at him? Oh yes, we do. And there it goes. And then his glasses fall off. So is he blind? Yeah, he's blind. Okay, let's go out. Oh, that wasn't a very sharp idea. Actually, it was kind of blurry. Oh my goodness, the puns. Oh, the puns. Let's go to the library. Okay, shut up. That's rude. Let's see the Zonic book. Sonic is... Okay, let's just stop reading that. How about this pink book? Poem book by Pinky. Funny poems. Find 5 pennies. Find them all. Every penny's in the hall. Don't beat this game 2 times straight or you'll meet a certain fate. Key. Deep in the jungle, you find a key guarded by creatures. They watch from the trees. Okay, I think that's a clue how to read. Read this. The book is written by George A... I'm going to stop reading it. Face on. $1,337. Apply directly to the toenail. This message was paid for by cash. Let's just stop reading that. Let's just get out of here. Oh, what's this? A penny. So they did say that there was a penny in every single hall. So yeah, let's go and find the penny then. Okay, I found another one. Come on, get it. So that's 2. Now let's get this one. Let's go to the other one. Can I see it anywhere? Nope, let's go to the lunchroom. Let's talk to Greg. That's Greg. He's been sleeping for 8 years. My old middle school teacher, Mrs. Sleep, has been asleep for a few years as well. They must be relatives. I agree. Let's talk to Mrs. Munch. What can I get for you? Hello, Mrs. Munch. Hello. Okay, let's talk to her. Let's see. I like chocolate pudding. Sorry, pudding costs $1. You don't have enough. Okay. Nothing. Let's go and find a penny. Another penny. Okay, let's go to Mrs. Count. The door's locked and your lights are out. Mrs. Count must be somewhere else. Someplace else. Okay, let's check in the locker. Locked. Let's try that one. This locker is covered with Newgrounds angry face stickers. I wish I could say that is my locker, but sadly it isn't. My locker is a clean yellow locker that's upstairs. Okay, let's go and find it. Pudding. Okay, we need to find money to give it to Chubby Chub. Come on, wait, a yellow locker. Somebody get me out of the locker. What? This is Richie, help me out. Okay? What's the combination? I never remember. I have it written down. It's in Mr. Oddbird's room. Okay, tell her I need to get out of here. Okay. So I'm guessing we need to go to Mrs. Oddbird's room, which is here. Oh, damn. Woo, nice. Nickel. Nice. Okay. B. So I'm guessing we need to find a dollar, or like find enough money to get a dollar. Then we can pay it to the pay guy. What's it called? A pudding for Chub. This is Mrs. Flask. Is your button making machine almost complete, Mrs. Flask? Well, I feel silly to admit it, but I can't turn it on. It needs a switch or button to even work. So I need a button to make a button. It doesn't have to be big. All I need is something something slightly larger than a pistachio nut. I think Pluto is no longer a planet because Chubb ate it. That's me. Machine. It's a button making machine. It's supposed to make buttons that say science rocks on them. Nice. That message is false. HTO. HTO equals water. Plus sticks equals tasty. Ha! Let's check the desk. Check the chairs. Okay, let's just get out of here. Oh, leaping from window forbidden. Prohibited. Oh man. Papers. They all say, oh man, that's what the panda said. Oh man, that's what the panda said. Extinguisher. Forget the fire extinguisher. If he wants to stop that fire, we'll just ask Zach. Oh my goodness. Let's go to the auditorium. The auditorium is only unlocked during school performances. That won't happen anytime soon, though. Okay, let's go to teacher's lounge. Where did you come from? There's a 20-ton cat. A 20-ton cat in the hallway. It's the size of my thumb. There's no way a 20-ton cat is the size of a thumb. My thumb, maybe, but your thumb, no. Shoo. Damn it, let's go back in. Where did you come from? I want some chlorophyll. I don't have an extra $200 on me right now. I think I do. What do you want the chlorophyll for? Let's see. I like it in a glass. As cool as that would be, the vending machine doesn't have a glass maker. Just in a soda thing. Alright, I have $197. 3/4, 2 dimes, and 4 pennies. That should be enough. Actually, that adds up to 1,197.999. You're $2 and a penny short. I knew I shouldn't have brought those cheesy school pencils. Oh well, you probably shouldn't be in here anyway. Damn it, let's go into the girls' bathroom. Nope, definitely not. The boys' toilets. Toilet stall. Toilet paper. Okay, we've got toilet paper. Urinal. Okay, there's nothing. Mirror. I can see myself in the mirror. Isn't that exciting? Yeah. Sinks. Those things behind me are called sinks. You use them to wash your hands. Well done. I never knew that. Wow. Fountain. Nope, that's not helpful. Mr. Soggy. Okay, so that was the same one. We can get his glasses. Nice. It's good. Yes, John Broy made a third real score. I never thought he'd finish. I'll be sure to play it as soon as I'm out of this place. Wow, I'm playing this game right now. Okay, let's go upstairs again. Let's see anything. Mrs. Flask. Nope, there's nothing in here. Do you need glasses? Nope. Let's go to Janice's closet. What do you want? The bathroom sink is stuck. Nope, not possible. Of all the people I would know if a sink was overflowing. I can hear a plumbing problem from a mile away. The hallway's a mess. Yeah, well, I gave up trying to clean the hallways. How can you get the hallways clean if germ-covered students crowd them multiple times a day? If I actually tried cleaning all the halls, I'll never get done. So I never plan to. Breadcrumbs and beaver spit. Sorry, but I don't have any breadcrumbs and beaver spit with me. That's disgusting. Let's just leave. Oh my goodness. Well, I think we have to go to the teacher's lounge. Yeah, definitely. Come on, where is the teacher's lounge? I think it's somewhere over here. Wait, no, it's here. Where did you come from? The hallway. Shoot, okay. So it's not the hallway. No, I'm guessing it's not the coffee. Ha 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 ha, okay. They don't appreciate me laughing. What about Richie? He's stuck in his locker. His combination is in the class. Again, do you think I should go to my classroom and look for the combination now? Yes. Okay, cool. Okay, we're making progress. I should probably leave too. I agree. Okay, let's salvage some things. How about the red couch? It's a red couch. I had one of those for breakfast with my dog this morning. What? Chlorophyll for $200. I need more money. The microwave. I see a peeled banana in the microwave. There's really nothing more to say about that. Coffee. I was laughing the last time I had coffee. If I remember correctly, our table caught fire. I was grounded for 10 seconds after that happened. Let's check the cabinet. No, nothing. How about that one? Nothing. That one? Blah, blah, nothing. The top one? Nope. Top to middle. There is nothing. Nothing in the closet. But behind the red pouch, the picture. I could have sworn the apple in the picture didn't have a bite in a minute ago. The room's bright enough already. I don't think I need to turn the light lamp on. Okay, so I think we have to leave. And then, wait, let's go upstairs. No, I don't care. Let's go upstairs. Into Oddverb's room. I will, Richie. Okay, so the combination. I found the combination to Richie's locker. Why does the goat say blobbles? I don't even know. Okay, let's try it. Red Locker. So, wait, it could be upside down. Okay, so I'm going to try reading upside down. So it's 5, 3, 5, 3, 7, 7, 8, 8, 0, 0, wait, no, and an 8. Let's go the other way because it's quicker. 0, 7. And then it's a B, I think. No, another 8. Let's unlock it. Yay, it works! Fill a tree. Yes. Here is your combination. Ah, the combination. Thanks. Okay, so you gave me a thing. By the way, I'm collecting buttons. Nice to know. Okay, let's go and find him. Richie. If you find any buttons or badges of any kind lying around, show them to me. Nice, okay. Let's go outside again. And let's go to the other classroom, I think. Yeah, Mrs. Wait, no. The other classroom with the other teacher. Who was the name? I've forgotten it. Who was the name? Mr. Soggy? No, it wasn't Mr. Soggy. How about... Yeah, I think it's Mrs. Count. What the... What has happened to here? The keyboard key. Nice. That's... There's even a monkey on the blackboard. Let's talk to Mrs. Count. I hate monkeys. Wow. If you hate monkeys, why do you have, like, a classroom of monkeys in your room or classroom? Okay, let's give that to Richie. Do you need this? You need this. Okay. I thought he wanted, like, things, but apparently he doesn't want things. Oh, give that to Mrs. Blast. Nice! Okay, and then we can give the buttons to Richie, which eventually he, like, gives us something back, I hope. Let's get it. Come on, it's a start. Nice. Wait, have we got that? Button. Okay, then we can give that to Richie. Richie, yeah, I've got one. There you go. And, haha, nice. Here's my last quarter. Keep it. Nice, okay. Okay. Okay, that's nice. Okay, so we're close to getting things. Getting. Nope, let's leave it. Why do we have toilet paper? Wait, we can flood it. So we can go to the toilet. Toilet. And then we can put that there. No. In here. Toilet. Flusher. Yes, okay, we're going to flood that. Then hopefully the janitor comes. Yeah, he comes. Do I hear a toilet clog? Go, go, go. Go and fix that. And then we can, that means we can go. Wait, what's the supply closet? Okay, so there's a dime upstairs. Dime. Wait, can we use that? No. What kind of supply closet is this? There isn't even anything in the trash can. Calculator, stapler, nope. Tissues? Nope. Textbooks. Nope. Nothing. Papers. Paper would be nice if there was a single pencil in the entire building. Okay, so I think we have to go to Janice's closet. We've got a bucket. Oh, what's this? A quarter? 85 cents. Nice. Okay, so we need to find a way to get the last piece of last dime. Okay, so we're making progress. A lot of progress. Wait, can we use this? How do you even use it? So, Chubb needs pudding. Mrs. Floss already gave me the... I'm already angry. Oh, goodness. Can't even find anything else. Okay, so I think I found a solution. So, I think we have to go to the library, give the glasses to this guy, Mr. Reed. How are you, Mr. Reed? I'm feeling kind of depressed. I'm a librarian and I can't even read. Well, I can read, but I need big print books. You see, my eyesight is like a stuffed monkey doll. It's fuzzy. Let's give the glasses to Mr. Reed. Wear it. Sweet. Here's a free bookmark. Nice. And then, I think we have to combine the bookmark with that. And then, yeah. Let's go to... Where is it? The supply closet. Get the dime. Use that. Okay. Yay. Finally. Okay, I think this is the last dime. No, it isn't. Okay, so we need to find some more dimes. Let's check the lockers. How about his own locker? He must have had, like, at least $10. Okay, let's go and find his locker. His locker's here. Cone, nothing. This has proven to be very difficult. So we don't need $10, we need $5. Mrs. Floss, do you have any dollars? Nope. Damn it, we've only $5 away and we still can't find it. Downstairs, or daughter, or daughter, I can't pronounce it. Wait, please, where is it? There's a Newgrounds poster on the wall. That's pretty much the best poster I've ever seen in a school, ever. Please say you have at least some money. No? Okay. That's really sad. Okay, I like chocolate pudding. Oh, damn, we need a dollar. Wait, I think it might be in the teacher's lounge. Please say. Maybe on, wait, let's try behind. Can we go behind here? Nope. Is it in the cabinet? In this cabinet? This cabinet? Nope. This cabinet? No. Where is it? Wait, drawer. Wait, a nickel. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, let's go to the lunch hall. Lunch hall. Library. No, not the library. Canteen. Lunch room. Mrs. Munch, what can I get for you? I like chocolate pudding. Come on. Give me the chocolate pudding. I like it. That is a lot for a dollar. Okay, let's go and find Chubb. Chubb. Okay, you can have the, what's it called? Chocolate pudding. Okay, go and eat the chocolate pudding. Come on. No, run. Okay, let's go back upstairs, go to the office. Hello, this is Mrs. Moose. How can I help you? Let's see. Why is my picture on the wall? I couldn't find a picture of the counsellor. Five appears to be asleep. Yes, he is. What do you want me to do? Wake him up. Hurt like that would do anything. I'm not going to wake him just because you say so, especially when there's no point in doing it. I can see you are not needed here. Have a nice day. Damn it. Come on. Poster, what's this? No, you can't help me. There's lots of awards. Yes, we've got the Clean Office Award. The Worst Office Award. The Fattest Office Award. The Dull Office Award. The Ugliest Office Award. The Huh Office Award. The Dirtiest Office Award. I'm just going to skip this. Why would we need to see the counsellor? I have a Riddle with chewing gum. Oh my goodness. Come on. I'm in trouble. Your trouble is not my trouble. Go away, you troublesome troublemaker. Oh my goodness. Mr. Potato, he's the counsellor. Says you. Yeah, huh. You like the says he poster because I don't. I can see you. Oh my goodness. You're insolent. Speak for yourself, kid. What? Give me all your money. No. Let's see. Because I'm awesome. I failed to see the logic of that, but go right on it. Wow, okay, there you go. You can see the counsellor. Here's Mr. Potato, apparently playing Minecraft. Come on, get the key, quick. Yes, nice. He doesn't even see us, because he's playing Minecraft. Ha. Okay, come on, let's go out. Go downstairs. Exit. Let's get out of here. Yes, we can finally get out from Riddle High School. Yay, freedom. This has been a really, really fun game. So he's walking, he's off to steal a car. I'm guessing this is his. And he drives away, I'm guessing. What is that? Key. And he drives away. Nice. The end. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe for more videos like this, and I'll see you again soon. Goodbye.